And there's the bell. Time to see if Bray Wyatt can still eat worlds or if he's going to be the one who gets devoured.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Some people would say that every cell is hell, but they don't know the half of it. WWE Hell in a Cell has a special place in the underworld, that's for sure.
But regardless of the rest of it, Bray Wyatt looks focused and is on his game here tonight.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
You know, Cole, this could be a career-defining moment. It's not just one competitor in there, it's three.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on. Anytime Kane enters the squared circle, things just take on a different level. Between his size and his sheer physical presence, when he steps over that top rope and fires shoots from those ring posts, intimidating doesn't even begin to describe it.
Terrifying might be a better word for it, Michael, but you're right about his size. At 7 feet, 300 plus pounds, he's no munchkin. But that's just a minor part of what makes the devil's favorite demon such a threat. His power and his cruelty complete the picture.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole Bray Wyatt going for it early.
And talking about what makes Kane the monster he is, we can't leave out the fact that the man is almost impervious to pain. I mean, he is a creature that could have a bomb dropped on him and just keep coming forward.
Attempting to cover. Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
I think we've summed up the Big Red Monster pretty well. Size, power, toughness, and an absolutely merciless attitude. I'd say that's a pretty good formula for success in WWE.
Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Heat up Kane looking at this quickly. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You've been here before.
I certainly have.
Undertaker. What is it that the Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point? This is not at, we got a cover.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Back in the ring again.
What's he thinking, Cole?
They tell you exactly what he's thinking.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Here goes the dead man. The human body can...
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Bray putting it on him right now.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone kid.
How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. New champion. Bray Wyatt is your new champion.
Representing the Wyatt family, Bray Wyatt.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be...